The newest allegation, the one allegation that Parnas made that is totally new, is that he said Bill Barr knew of his and Rudy Giuliani's search for dirt on Hunter Biden from the time he was confirmed. So that's February 2019. I haven't written up the implications of that yet, but if you recall, when Parnas got arrested in October 2019, when impeachment is already going, like at the time Lev Parnas was arrested, Democrats had already subpoenaed him or said they were going to subpoena him. And there was this panic. And actually, Parnas, I just started reading his book, Parnas describes that he returns from meeting with Dmitry Firtash in Vienna, goes directly to Massachusetts to meet with Trump's lawyer, John Dowd, where they figure out how to keep Lev Parnas away from impeachment. Basically, and this is, there was this ridiculous letter that John Dowd wrote saying that it was this intersecting kind of privileged relationship. Rudy was Parnas's lawyer. Parnas was doing work for Dmitry Firtash. Right. Parnas was doing work for Donald Trump. And therefore, it was all privileged. I mean, that was how they were going to keep Lev Parnas away from the impeachment inquiry. And then Parnas gets arrested. And he believes, and, you know, I think there may be merit to the allegation is that he was arrested and treated in the way he was arrested because not just Rudy and Trump were implicated, Bill Barr was implicated. And so Bill Barr had an interest. If you read Jeffrey Berman's book, who was the U.S. attorney for New York, for Southern District New York, he was like, no, we had this plan for a while, and they did. But if Bill Barr knew of the investigative side, he knew that Parnas was also working for Rudy at the same time. If he knew that from February 2019, it makes certain investigative non-actions in D.C. far, far, far more damning.